Smoke and mirrors, guys. Welcome to the movie factory.